Well, that was a long weekend, but it was awesome. Big thank you to Mayor Grills. You put me up for the night, you fed me, you bought me beer. You got me the gig in the first place. I don't know how to thank you enough. Got another gig out of it at the same venue in May. Really good night, and the rest of this video is going to be some best bits. I think my YouTube channel is all just me in this kitchen, and it's more interesting out in the real world, you know what I mean, in front of people. There's going to be some more videos coming up over the next week.
But if you believe poetry is a bore, it's my job to say something you can't ignore. So this is a song about my shameless self-promotion, because no one else is going to do it. People... I've got a poem I wrote especially for tonight, right? And if you can guess what the rhyme's going to be, you can win yourself a chocolate Lindor egg. These are not just because they're reduced after Easter. But yeah, I've come here from Leicester to do an hour show. Kieran, is this a paid gig?
No!
I sort of quote a bit from Kanye West. It's one of his songs. I quote four lines from that. I've got a cardboard cut out of his face. Right.
I really want to say it.
It's going to be a battle rap against him in his absence. I invited him here on Twitter, but he didn't reply. I'm doing music out there and I couldn't care less. All this pop in the charts, but his bollocks are best. Or it'd make a better beef if I picked a big player. I can't afford a lawyer, so I might regret this later. But that shit cray, ain't it Jay? What did she order? Fish fillet. Kanye West, admit you gaffed. That's so first draft. This is your craft, you better put in the graft. Or it just sounds daft that your many fans left. Just makes me laugh as the girls look beguiling with makeup and styling. But grinding and twerking, this system's not working. Do you ever wish Jeremy Kyle was dead?
Yeah.
Do you worry that your partner's cheating? Have you got a problem with binge eating? Are you not sure if you're the dad? We'll pay to check your DNA. Will you be glad or sad? I got another silly prop. So this is a song about clickbait articles on the internet. It's called I Scroll and Scroll Till It Destroys My Soul. Oh wow, look at this light show. Thousands of these articles, so take your fucking pick, because they're not going to stop so long as we click.